So one of the myths that people talk about is using their phone just will damage their eyes, but that's not necessarily true. We know that doing a lot of near work can cause some degree of nearsightedness, but after I've been on the phone or on my screen all day, sometimes my eyes feel dry and scratchy and irritated, and there's some concern that that's from blue light. But we actually don't think that the blue light's the reason for that. Blue light's present in sunlight, and if we're outside all day, we'll get a lot more exposure to blue light than we would by being on our screen. But what is happening is people tend not to move their eyes and don't blink a lot. And if you watch a kid playing a video game, they will not blink for hours, it seems. And when that happens, the eyes dry out. So the American Academy of Ophthalmology has a 20-20-20 rule, which is every 20 minutes, take a 20-second break and look 20 feet off in the distance. Then by moving your eye around and by blinking, you can reduce a lot of that digital strain or fatigue. Using artificial tears or lubricating eye drops can also be really helpful for people. And in cooler climates, getting a humidifier for people's bedroom and workspace can be really helpful in relieving some of that eye strain as well.